washed up now, squad. Mechano. Fancy these cell. Billy. Chuck had just finished reading the Murder of the Orient Express. So that's what we did.
You murdered him?
No. We waited till midnight. Mechano was snoring a bit. We all rose from our beds like ninjas. Each squaddy put a bar of soap inside a sock. And we took it in turns to set about them. One of the boys saw him a couple of years back. Can't eat anything unless it's liquid. He never bullied anybody again. We all took a vow never to speak of it. Just went and tell you. That's what a couple of Johnny Walkers in the afternoon will do. Then another time.
That's plenty.
Listen, you have no planning on getting up to bed tomorrow, are you? Hi.
Is this the campsite?
Oh, can it be? It's a car park.
Well, can we no pitch the tent here?
I'll give you my watch if you can hammer one tent peg into that concrete. An idiot.
Yeah. There's a campsite.
Oh, must be around here somewhere.
Aye, thanks, Bear Grylls. Where's Jack away?
Oh, I hear Jack going. Listen.
Specialist. they mined over $50 million worth of diamonds before they left.
Wow. Any news on Redluff?
Yes and no. I'll keep you posted.